also do a one for the up and down arrow? I mean, yeah, up and left arrows.
Uh-huh. So for the one left, so for the left arrow, copy paste the part where it says when right arrow key pressed, and change it to left arrow and
putting edge.
Dot. Putting dot.
Okay. Yeah.
You might need a forever loop around that, because I think it just tests once if it's touching, and if it's not, then it doesn't do anything else.